Hey, are you looking forward to finding out what's new at Genially? Here goes. We're launching live sessions. You can now keep track of a session while participants answer multiple choice or open-ended questions. Leaderboard, instant feedback, and heaps of fun. Introducing a new way to tell stories. Design creations with a mobile format and extend the canvas size to your liking. Content appears when you scroll, and you can even make the position of the screen jump to another place when you press a button or any element, just like a website. Have you tried our new widgets? Create flip cards that encourage learning and self-assessment. Use them to compare concepts and better understand them, expand information on a topic, ask and answer, whatever you want. Genially has a new feature powered by AI. Convert text to speech in just one click. Choose from different voices and adjust the speed, tone, and volume. Try it out to offer narrated instructions.
Click to move the leaves away.
Create activities with audio.
I invented the theory of relativity.
Or make your content more accessible. Your brand kit is evolving. Now, in addition to replacing the Genially logo with your own, you can add one more variant. This means you'll have two logos at hand that you can apply them according to each creation. And to make your brand even more visible, you can customize the links of your creations. Ask for your subdomain here. Your brand name will appear at the beginning of each link you share or you use to present a topic. And that's all for now. More news will be coming soon. In the meantime, keep exploring.